cocota, bora ovo quando balança a bunda. What is going on, guys? It's your boy Lenny. Welcome back to the channel. Today is a little bit of a special day because we are gonna go ahead and get some cinematics done for the Accord for the first time in a while. Plus, you guys haven't seen this thing rolling with the wide body fenders molded yet, so I think it'll be a real nice treat, especially today's Thanksgiving. You won't see this on Thanksgiving, but car is looking pretty sweet, especially with that diffuser. I also just got those taillights tinted, so those are looking pretty fire as well. I think they make a world of difference, and of course, I always go to Kingston Auto Styling for all of my tint work, wrap work, and banners and all that. So make sure you guys go ahead and check that out. It'll be linked down in the description below. But yeah, on to the video. Let's get today started. Alrighty, guys, before we start today's video, I'm gonna go ahead and introduce our channel sponsor.
Yo, what?
Wait, what was that?
We don't have a sponsor.
Oh, we don't have a channel sponsor.
No sponsor.
That would have been good to know before we started this section. Today's video sponsor is my wallet, including all of my credit cards. Civic over there, which means your boy Zahny's over here.
Yo, what's good?
What's good?
How's it going?
Good, good.
Good.
You chilling?
Oh yeah, doing
things
great,
looking good. It's the Honda gang, bro.
Back yeah. In action.
There's another Civic right there.
Yo, is this new?
Yeah, this is Andy's.
That's sick.
Alrighty, guys, we are at our first shoot location. It's actually the police station downtown here. Got some cop cars right there. Got the Accord right there. And Zahny Boy's right here. It's looking like a fire situation. We're gonna get some really crispy shots, hopefully.
Definitely
an inch
away. Yo! So what the fuck's going on here? It's been dripping for like...
Dude, you're leaking water somewhere? Your wings... Just catching all, I mean, it's catching
this,
a lot.
This will catch water, and then I think it just drains down the
side. Dude, that's a big ass wing deck.
Yeah, it needs a little support, but it shake the whole company.
Is it on your crash bar?
I took my crash bar out, made custom mounts that go into the old upper support beam.
Oh, okay.
I can send you a photo of it. It's kind of sick.
I do want to see it. Yeah, yeah.
Danny hooked it up with like the welding.
Uh-huh.
And then it bolts directly onto that. Because this is off an S2000, so it wouldn't, it's obviously not
right,
a direct
yeah.
Fit.
Love this monitor. Super
yeah,
sick.
That looks amazing.
Oh yeah, I had to bring the cinema rig out, you know?
Mm-hmm, we're shooting a cinema feature right now, so.
Holidays.
All the cops out here is lit, is lit. Yo guys, if you haven't already, make sure you go ahead and check out ZahnyMedia. This man has a YouTube, Instagram, everything will be linked either in this corner or down below in the description. And he always makes fire content, so make sure you guys go ahead and check that out. But he does, yeah, exactly. He doesn't always post, but when he does, it's straight fire. You're about to get hit by cars. This is a busy street, actually. I didn't realize how busy it was here. Usually it's not that busy out here, so.
Just make sure I get blasted.
Yeah, I'll make sure you don't die, bro.
We gotta fix your spurtle slipper.
Dude, he's fucked.
He's coming off a little bit.
He's coming off a lot of it.
He's hanging, he's alright.
He's kicking it.
Oh, shit.
I wish I had tape or something, I would just put him up, but.
Well, as is consistent with Washington weather, it is raining now. It's pretty great.
It's life though around here.
That's very true. Look at this man's putting in some hard work. Oof. I am so excited. I have not gotten a feature done in such a long time, guys.
Yeah, guys, Zahn and I always shoot together, but we've never shot our cars. Like, that's just how it is.
Sick.
Yo, friendliest cops out here, bro.
That's so sick.
They're asking about the car, is lit.
Why the wheels tilty, bro?
I was like, yo, you ever heard of the game, yeah, bro?
I know. That's some shit.
Yeah, swear to God, guys, these guys are the most amazing cops out here. Lacey Olympiere, actually just Washington in general, there are a lot of cops that are really amazing out here, so don't hate on all cops, guys. It's just, you know, it is what it is.
I love this building so much.
It's a sick building.
Subaru!
All right, guys, this is so fire. This is the second location. Are you guys ready?
Sick.
Oh, man.
Q cinematics.
Q cinematics from the boy. Damn.
Oh, bro, look at the shot.
Let's see it.
Take a peek at that.
Ooh. Oh, man, that's buttery.
All right, guys, we're throwing a pile of leaves. Hopefully this turns out, but we'll see. This is very wet,
and this is very wet. Where am I going?
So I'm thinking, I'm gonna come in from right here, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep it a little tight so you won't show up.
Okay.
We'll use this line as like where you want the leaves to be, like right in front of this part. That's where we are, like
it's like right here.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Ready?
Yeah. Just tell me when to throw it.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, that clumped. God damn it.
I'm so sorry.
Okay. Oh my god, that's not what.
We got a cloth.
Oh my god.
That's fucked. Kind of iconic. That'll be a good outtake. I heard a big splash of fog.
Yeah, me too. Can we use this for
now? Yeah, let's see what we can. Just be easy on her.
Yeah, I just want to get the ring.
Oh, dude, this corner is so good.
This is some
fire, bro. Oh, man. And we can get nice B-roll of this lamp. Alright. We get B-roll if you get B-roll.
Yeah. Catch your focus point. Come back from the start. A little quick cut.
Yo, we found this really dope spot that has like a whole staircase and all that. Like, this is cool. Got the Accord all posted up down there. Damn, I should have brought the photography camera so that we could get some shots too, but yeah, it is what it is, right?
Well, this looks sketch.
The shoot is pretty much done and over with, but we got the Civic and Accord posted up here, breaking hella necks. I'll leave a little clip right here for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that little clip. That guy was breaking his neck hardcore. Zonny boy here. Woo!
Sir.
Are you guys ready? You guys ready? You guys aren't ready. Look at this spot.
Oh my god. This is so sick. This is right around the corner from where we just shot, right over there. And man,
this is where we just shot.
Exactly,
right.
Exactly. Like everything's right in this same block right here. So it's a great spot. But I love this sign too. Yo.
Alrighty, guys, that will be it for today's video. Shout out to Zonny Boy for helping me film. We are gonna get this thing edited, and well, you guys will have already seen it in this vlog, but for us, it's gonna be very exciting to edit because we got some bangers today.
Yes.
But thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Follow ZahnyMedia on YouTube and all of his socials linked down in the description below. And subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We're gonna have some really exciting content coming out here soon. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace. So beautiful, my new supplier. I used to like smoking and stop all the thinking, but I found a different buzz. The world is a curse, it'll kill if you let it. I know they got pills that can help you forget it. They bottle it, call it medicine, but I don't need drugs. 'Cause I'm already high enough.
so beautiful, my new supplier. I used to like smoking and stop all the thinking, but I found a different buzz. The world is a curse, it'll kill if you let it. I know they got pills that can help you forget it. They bottle it, call it medicine, but I